gray featherback, and you can see I am putting the bold outlines of the appearance of the fish here with some longer or pointed, you can see the fins at the belly. So drawing the details for the fins here in my longer pencil strokes and the smaller fins on the top, and you can see the shapes for the whole body of the fish just coming up uniform and just mixing with the whole body. Awesome. Thank you so much.